we record our songs. We record them and we pick them because they minister to us, they speak to us, but throughout the years you never know how a certain song, for ourselves we've never known, how a certain song that we've recorded actually ministers to us along the way. And this song for me has just in so many ways been a part of my life. And when we were recording it, actually my husband was going through some medical issues and we were in that waiting period. And I know in a room this size, some of you have been there. And it was terrifying. I was a young mother with two children, and he had a tumor in his leg, and we just didn't know and kind of thought the worst. And I had to go to the studio in the middle of that waiting time, and I remember heading there and just crying out to the Lord and saying, Lord, I don't know if I can even sing these words. I don't know if I can even say them and mean them. And God met me there in that car that day. Like I'd never met him before. I've known him since I was 6 years old. But at 30-something years, God showed up for me. And he said, Denise, no matter what the outcome is, I will be there for you. And praise God, it ended up not being something serious. And I'm so thankful, but I'm so aware that in a room this size, that some of you did not get those answers. I didn't get those answers this week. My mother-in-law found out she has cancer in her bladder and had to go into surgery this week. And, you know, that's just life. And we have to trust him in all things. But I found this to be true about hope. You see, we hope for lots of things. We throw it around in sentences all the time. Oh, I hope they win the ball game. Oh, I hope this. I hope my husband's job works out okay. I hope my kids are healthy. But God defined hope. And hope is that he has not forsaken us. Hope is that he is here. Hope is that we have someone to rely on no matter what. And this song says it best, just knowing that, you know what, there are those days in the dark clouds and stuff, but because of Jesus Christ, you and I, no matter what, we'll see blue skies again.
You're my dream.